Good day students, let's start with our next part of our lecture, that is barriers in growth of real estate. Now barriers in growth of real estate, first one is shortage of skill or skill shortage, then non-availability of statistics, overvaluation of property. It's totally highly fragmented, that is, it is a scattered sector, and lack of transparency. Now impact of recession on real estate, incompletion of previous projects that led to bad debts, that leads to less demand in all segments and gives rise to cash starvation. So measures taken by Unitech company, QIP, issuance to reduce debt, that is quality insurance program, or quality improvement program, issuance to reduce debt, reduce promoters stake from 64% to 51%, then increase confidence with the customers and project delivery, and then major strategic restructuring, major takeoff by DLF, launch affordable housing projects, payment of short-term debt by raising long-term debts, terminated projects with long gestation period, sale of properties for liquidity preservation, then cost reduction through tight cash flow. Now impact of budget. So overall impact considered to be marginally positive, infrastructure investment to be raised over 9% of GDP, funding pressure on construction companies to be eased by public-private partnership, PPP infrastructure projects to be refinanced up to 60% through IIFCL, and rupees 39.7 billion allocated for rural housing schemes. It was provisioned in the last budget and focus on providing housing to people of economic weaker section and lower income group. Now opportunities for company secretaries. It is also part of our syllabus. Opportunities for company secretaries. Compounding of offense, then advisory role, drafting of various documents, opening of bank accounts and deposit, status report of every project, and registration. Right to legal representation. As per 56 of the Act, a company secretary holding a certificate of practice has and can appear on behalf of applicant or appellant before appellate tribunal or a regulatory authority or adjudicating officer, as the case may be. Hence, the company secretary holding certificate of practice can represent a person or a promoter before. Here we are dealing with promoter only because it is a real estate sector. Before any real estate regulatory authority for registration of a real estate project, represent a person before real estate appellate tribunal, represent a person before any other competent authority for any other purpose under Real Estate Regulation and Development Act RERA 2016. Consultancy services. The passing of Real Estate Regulation and Development Bill 2016 has opened a new opportunity for company secretaries holding certificates of practices in terms of consultancy services. By becoming an expert in the Act, he can indulge in providing advice in respect of various applicable provisions on particular real estate projects. B. Registration and extension procedures of real estate projects with competent authority. Various obligation functions and duties of the promoter in real estate projects and penal provision under the Act. Registration of real estate project. A company secretary holding certificate of practice as well as company secretary in employment in promoter company can assist a promoter in registration of a real estate project with the real estate regulatory authority established under the Act. Future prediction. Close to $7 billion to $8 billion of venture capital expected into Indian real estate market, a significant increase in project execution through public-private partnerships, more demand for office and industrial space. Current levels of investments in infrastructure are not sufficient to bridge the gap between demand and supply. Then Maharashtra Real Estate Regulatory Authority, that is MAHARERA. Now let's see about MAHARERA. Introduction to MAHARERA. Government of India enacted the Real Estate Regulation and Development Act 2016 on 26 March 2016, and all provisions shall come into effect from 1st May 2017. Maharashtra Real Estate Regulatory Authority, that is MAHARERA, established by notification number 23 dated 8 March 2017. Now Government of Maharashtra has further formulated the following rule, and you can also refer their website https://maharera.mahaonline.gov.in. Maharashtra Real Estate Registration, Real Estate Projects Registration of Real Estate Agents, Rates of Interest and Disclosure of Website Rules 2017. Maharashtra Real Estate Regulatory Authority, that is MAHARERA, offers officers and employees appointment and service conditions rules 2017. These are various rules. Maharashtra Real Estate Recovery of Interest Penalty Compensation Fine Payable Forms of Companies and Appeal etc. rule 2017. Maharashtra Real Estate Appellate Tribunal Officers and Employees Appointment and Service Conditions Rules 2017. Maharashtra Real Estate Regulatory Authority Form of Annual Statement of Accounts and Annual Report Rules 2017. Now MAHARERA has notified the following regulation. Maharashtra Real Estate Regulatory Authority General Regulation 2017. Maharashtra Real Estate Regulatory Authority Recruitment and Conditions of Services of Employees Regulation 2017. MAHARERA has also promulgated the following orders. Changes to be paid to Maha Online for MAHARERA website, that is taxes and bank charges, shall be charged on actual basis. Now type of transaction, fees per transaction in rupees, new project registration 750, project extension and withdrawal of request 500, annual fees to projects for status 500, new real estate agent registration or renewal rupees 500, and complaint filing only rupees 50. Now jurisdiction, entire state of Maharashtra, rural as well as urban, is under planning area of Maharashtra Regional and Town Planning Act, that is MRNTP Act, and hence is covered under MAHARERA. All commercial and residential real estate projects, included plotted developments, shall have to be registered with the MAHARERA, except in projects where real estate projects are not covered under the Act. Area of the land proposed to be developed does not exceed 500 square meter. Number of apartments to be developed does not exceed 8, inclusive of all phases. Promoter has received occupancy certificate for the real estate project prior to the commencement of this Act. For the purpose of renovation or repair of or redevelopment which does not involve marketing, advertising, selling or new allotment of any apartment, plot or building as the case may be under the real estate project. No promoter shall advertise, market, book, sell or offer for sale or invite persons to purchase in any manner any plot, apartment or building as the case may be in any real estate projects or part of it in any planning area within Maharashtra without registering with the real estate project with MAHARERA. New projects with effect from 1st May and ongoing project with effect from July 30th, 2017. Now key components, key pillar of the acts are as follows. Okay, this is the foundation, uniform regulatory environment, improve the perception of the vector among various stakeholders. Now these are the pillar: financial discipline, transparency, accountability, customer centricity and compliances. Okay, these are the five pillars of the Real Estate Act. Citizen centricity and transparency. Now, sharing projects, layout, plan, approvals, proposals, development, works and facilities, pro forma allotment letter, etc. Increase assertion on the timely completion of projects and delivery to the consumer. Defect liability period of 5 years for structural defects, defect in workmanship, quality or provisions of services or other obligations. Formation of legal entity of allottees within 3 months after majority of the units book. Consents of 2/3 of the allottees or for any other addition, alteration. Consent from affected allottees for any major addition or alteration. Sale agreements as per model form. Increased assertion on the timely completion of project and delivery to the customer. Informing allottees for any minor additions or alteration. No false statements or commitments in advertisement. Quarterly update of MAHARERA website with details such as unsold inventory and pending approvals. Conveyance of the title within 3 months of occupation certificate or up to 51% allottees having paid full consideration to promoter. Financial accountability and compliance. 70% of the funds collected from the allottees need to be deposited in the project account. Withdrawals to cover construction and land cost to be proportion in paid off to be percentage of the completion of the project. Developers to share on MAHARERA website details of project launched in the last 5 years with status and reason for delay. Withdrawal to the certified by engineer, architect and chartered accountant. Provisions for MAHARERA to freeze project bank's account upon non-compliance. Project accounts to be audited annually by the different chartered accountants. Copy to be put on the MAHARERA website. Provision for stronger financial penalties for MAHARERA or for non-compliances. Maximum 1 year extension in case of delay due to no fault of the developer. Unbiased interest on the delay. Promoter to compensate buyers for any false or incorrect statement along with a full refund of property cost with interest. Functions and duties of promoter. Register new and ongoing projects with MAHARERA. Make disclosures in accordance with the Act, rules and regulations. Update quarterly the disclosures made in the time made at the time of registration. Ensures that advertisement, brochures, prospectus issued or published mentions MAHARERA registration number and MAHARERA website address. Display sanction plans, layout plans, etc. at the project site. Be responsible for all the obligations, responsibilities and functions under the Act, rules and regulations and in accordance with the agreement for sale. Be responsible for completion of the project obtaining OC, that is occupancy certificate. Be responsible for providing and maintaining essential services till they are taken over by associations of allottees. Enable formation of legal entity of allottees after 51% allottees have booked the apartment. Executive conveyance deemed with the legal entity of the allottees. Adhere to the fiscal discipline and comply with the provisions of the Act, rules and regulations. Functions of real estate agent. Registered with MAHARERA with necessary details as prescribed in the rules. No facilitate and any sales or purchase of any plot, apartment or building in a real estate project which is required to be registered but not registered. Not involve himself in any unfair trade practice, namely false representation that his services are of a particular standard or grade. Representation that the promoter or he has approval or registration which such promoter or he does not have. Make false or misleading representation concerning services. Permit the publication of any advertisement of services that are not intended to be offered. Facilitate the possession of all the formation of the of all the information and documents as the allottee is entitled to at the time of booking. Rights and duties of allottees. Allottee is entitled to obtain all the relevant information as provided in the Act, rules and regulations, and agreement for a sale signed with the promoter. Allottee is entitled, means the buyer, is entitled to know the detailed stages wise progress of the project, including the facilities, amenities, and services. Allottee is entitled to claim possession of the apartment or plot, and the association of allottees entitled to claim possession of common areas as disclosed and agreed by the promoter. Allottee is entitled to penal interest on entire amount paid for every month of the delay till the handing over of the possession. Allottee is entitled to claim compensation for violation of provisions of section 14, 14, 18 or 19 of the Act. Allottee is responsible for making necessary and timely payments in accordance with the government for sale. For the agreement for sale. Allottee shall be liable to pay interest for any delay in the payment. Allottee shall participate in the formation of the legal entity of the allottees. Allottee shall take possession of apartment or building after occupancy certificate within 2 months. Every allottee shall participate to registration of the conveyance deed. Thank you very much. We are concluding our unit 5th of the subject ATP. Thank you.